Hello everyone. January 8th. New year started and I decided made video on this new year, the first video on this new year about book review, because just because. So, who watch my video know that I don't have so many book about art, because on Ukraine we don't have yet so many book about for example, scrapbooking, or about mixed media art, or about recycling art. So mostly to me inspired was, or is, mostly is your your video and your blog. What I time to time go and saw. So I will tell on this way. I buy some new book, and about what about this book I am really excited. But the first I must tell some previous story. How I will buy this book. So on my job we have lady was work with me who is a subscriber on Ukrainian book club, and office of this book club is on Ukrainian town Kharkiv. So, time to time this lady have received from this book some catalog with a new book. And I will saw on this, on my job, this catalog. So, so many time I will saw a book what I wanted have. And on the last day, actually mostly, not exactly on the last, but on the on December 30, this lady subscribed to me on this club some book. So I wanted to show you that book what I will have, and I will tell again. I am very excited about this book. So, first book is, you will don't what this book is? This is not book. Carrie Smith. If you don't believe, I will show you this. Carrie Smith. This is not book. Super book what I really wanted. And now I will have this book, and I will really excited to have this book, because book of Carrie Smith was is really so much onto inspiration. So now on this time I will have four of this book. So this is break this journal, this is the pocket scavenger, the pocket scavenger, second book. This book is the manual of accidents and mistakes. And this is not book. So on this time Like I tell, I will have this four book Kerry Smith on Ukrainian. It's what we have on Ukrainian so far, and I will really excited about this for book. So this is first, and similar to write this journal, I will have this book. And this is still like art, still like an artist, a notebook for creative kleptomaniacs, Austin Kleon, or how? Austin Kleon. So I also really excited about this book because I will saw on my job this book. Because lady take this book on job and gave me on my job, so I will first time I will saw this book on my job, and I also really excited about this book because I will saw something new to me. And this also was like an inspiration. So I will write this also book, and I don't know when you will saw result of my writing on this book, but I want it right, and of course you will saw result. And of course, I don't who know Austin Kleon. Knows that this is writer. Still like an artist, yes. So I will buy also that book. And this is two book, Austin Kleon, what I will have on this time. And I will saw that some people recommend have and read this book. So I also will recommend have and read book from this man. I also recommend all what you will have, especially on United States, on English language books by, and this is really great to inspiration, because also I on my job on the night I will read this book, all of this book I will read, and I will saw so many inspirational things to myself what I wanted try to use. So this is my book review. I will put on this way, and of course Kerry Smith's book on this way. So I will really recommend buy. You must this book, Kerry Smith and Austin Kleon, is to my opinion you must have. Really, you must have this book. So just saw on some maybe internet store or on your local store of this book and buy, because it's really great and cool book. So this is my book review, of course Ukrainian, and just tell me on comments what you think. Bye.